Police in Belmar in northern New Jersey say they will investigate the arrest of a man for not displaying a beach tag. That arrest was caught on video and it's circulating on social media. In the video, you can hear the man saying he left his beach tag on the beach when he came up to shower after surfing. The arrest escalated and he was tackled by several officers. They cuffed him and charged him with disorderly conduct and resisting arrest. But again, now it's under investigation.